The autosave functionality of ArchiCAD has been improved. The previous functionality of autosave, where it activated after a certain amount of time or after a certain number of steps, has been replaced by new functionality. Autosave now occurs transparently in the background, so no interruptions to the work process occur. Most of the time, the user will not even notice that an autosave operation has been performed in the background. If you activate the Data Safety and Integrity page of the Work Environment dialog, you can see that the Data Safety panel at the top has a changed autosave section. There are now three possible choices: Ultra-Safe, which saves after each step; Safe, which saves every 5 minutes; and Minimum, which saves every 20 minutes. If we select a wall, perform a multiple operation on it, then the created copies appear. Now we force quit the application to simulate a program crash in which the autosave feature is needed. We then restart ArchiCAD and open the last autosave that is offered by the program. We can see that the last step we performed just before the crash has now been restored, so not a single step of our work was lost. An important reminder: this new way of operation still applies only to autosave, so it does not replace hard saving by using the File, Save command, or the Control or Command plus S keyboard shortcut.